need to try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
Raft escapees blocked off a street and took hostages.
I'm gonna be a wallet like everyone else.
You just had?
I'm making art over here, Spider-Man!
Fortunately, today, your terrible art is my business.
Hold on!
Classes when you're back in the raft.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
But I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. He needs a shorting. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I gotta protect you. I'm not gonna let you go back out there.
I need to find him. Hit him with venom.
What are you over the city, huh? You didn't ask to be Spider-Man.
You can't counter every trick.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Picking your battle?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
You don't get how the real world works. Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better. You don't get it. You've never fought for anyone but yourself.
And maybe that's why I'm still alive.
What the?
You got tricked. Rock's on counting them. If hurt you a little is how I saved your life.
You gotta stay away from those things.
You can't keep up! Get back! Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat! Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you!
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Roxxon?
I am down. You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew.
No. I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me.
I'll do what I have to keep you safe.
You're never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take.
Look, you're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. Look, how far will you take this? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes. Come on! Give yourself away!
Man, please! Don't do this! Don't throw your life away!
I'll do what I have to! Just like you! Can't keep me down here!
Let someone else risk their life to stop the underground! Not you!
There's too many!
Weapon on know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Yankee, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Kidnapping squad down!
The enclosed renovation and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. After Plaza, we'll take his place.
Keep up this momentum after we break rocks, son.
Nothing here. What? What was that?
Beck, any updates? Hello? Someone make sure she's all right.
She's sick. I'm fine. I'll be okay.
You were at the opera house. On new form.
I said I'm fine. Shut up.
Get away from me. Suck it up. We don't have time for this.
The opera house. A new form.
Sound fine.
Spider-Man.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. Yeah, this'll work. Need to wire it to the shacks. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. You two have to share. Oh, this is gonna work. Yes. Working. A couple more. One more. Can't believe how well this is working. I need to finish draining the generators. Sweet. Time to break the Underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
The exhibit was down that hall. Underground cash.
Ben? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project.
Welcome.
While we're still young.
Where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Didn't you use the
algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark, tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today, suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and...
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first. He's gonna need us in the restaurant.
I think that's cool. We gotta just make sure they go.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops. Street art.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial...
Check it out! You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler...
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Wish we had museums like this where I grew up.
Hey guys, we're gonna feed the penguins in about 5 minutes.
Ooh, we got a play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on!
Go! Gotcha! Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Come on!
Yes! Come on! Yeah! Score one for Finn!
Adapted from models currently used on the moon.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway.
So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Great. But see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it!
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
Oh, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both.
Owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Not gonna help us get past that door.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's...
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but...
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research lab someday, that's what I'm naming it.
Genius or really, really stupid. For all your R&D needs.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else.
No, not quite. We gotta try again. That worked!
We did it!
Come on, our project awaits.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
No kids, don't touch that!
This engine, used in the Apollo space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology to maximize fuel efficiency, making deep space
the most powerful single-nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
We'll kill you! We'll kill you! Can't fire! Now, no real!
need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
We're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Hold Haley safe. Barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. It's bad. It's the fight all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Peace! Someone get over here! sounds like you didn't, Joel.
Where are you?
Near 125th. Looking for my mom.
Word is, Luke Spider-Man's on the case. He'll protect them. You protect me.
More guys on the rooftop. They're fighting everywhere.
I'll kill you!
Target acquired!
Lyra. Spider-Man down.
Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Streets are still a mess. We need to stop them.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down!
plasma melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who sent you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
Quick, Kobe!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people.
It wasn't your fight.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlan with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why can't you just admit,
Jay?
You're wrong! Back.
Maybe because I'm not!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing! You can't beat me! Quit moving!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't! Get your way!
I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave! Up all day, Miles!
Clint, jump! the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough!
Let me stop this! The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them!
It's the same thing!
Stay back! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth! That's a first!
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor.
Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical! Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Quit moving! Just stop, Miles! Stop!
Not till you do!
Not getting rid of me that easy! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
That won't keep her locked down for long!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Yup. The victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later, kid.
I have to stop it!
Not like this! I don't want to do this, Finn! Then stop!
chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Deathwheel! Okay!
Need to dodge those!
Stand still!
I can stop it!
No! Ben! No, look!
Much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. The Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
I'm looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, uh-oh, oh, 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 oh.
thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, full of hard knocks. Had to get in on the hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
All right, man. All mine.
And everything is
all
mine.
I'll see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresher to fresh, I step out the steps and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next, I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I shut it away.